East of that, the Grizzly Creek fire, which is now 11% contained. Nearly 30,000 acres have burned in this fire near Glenwood Springs. I-70 has been closed in Glenwood Canyon since the fire started August 10th. CDOT's hopeful the highway could reopen in the coming days. And